those cooks. We got company. The Mendozas are probably here. God damn it! Someone got here first! Careful! Make sure no one else is there. We have to hurry. The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy. They're already on their way. Hector's cooks are dead. We need to do the cooking ourselves, okay?
Follow me! Found it.
We're going to need ingredients. So scout the place and see what you can find. We need chemicals to cook. Muriatic acid, caustic soda, and hydrogen chloride. Easy. Remember to be careful. We cannot use the wrong ingredient. You need to be careful.
I placed the first aid kit here. First aid kit, get your band-aid here. I placed the first aid kit here. First aid kit, get your band-aid here. I placed
here they come, guys. Choppers and SWAT vans all over the place around you. Stay on your toes.
First aid kit here for anyone who needs it. First aid kit, get your band-aid here. I placed the first aid kit here.
Good thinking. Use those boards to barricade more windows. Brace yourselves. I'm 100% it's caustic soda needed here. Drop some in. They got the power to the house. Lights are down. Nice. Seems to be okay.
Ready!
They're inside!
It's a taser! Keep it back! Taser eliminated! What's your motherfucking ass off? What's
looking? Cooking away fine. Needs more acid though.
Put your fucking hands up! Down on your knees! Put your hands up, so!
But I think it is hydrogen chloride now. Yep, should be. Fuck me! We needed those cooks. I'm going with chloride.
Drop
calcium chloride. Since it is some solid form. Wait, should be that hydrogen, right?
Oi, Wick, follow me, Wick!
Good, okay, the reaction seems fine. Keep going.
Get him up. Drop it.
That's three.
We got a shield! Dark!
That's four! Cops, kill the lights! Get it back on!
Got the taser! Cover me!
They turned the power off! The lights are down! Incoming! From the lumber mill! Stay under toast!
We got a cloaker!
If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen, huh? Well done. We got an...
Shit!
Hold it! Please! Stop it!
Drop your weapon!
Watch out, guys! The cops are surrounding you!
Drop your gun!
Keep it together! You can't fall apart now! I'll get you out of there! Just keep the loot safe! Guys, I've secured a chopper to get you
Follow me!
Give him hell!
Got it.
Keep your fingers off the triggers unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Fachmann.
Look out.
Security guard. Fachmann.
Don't alert the guard.
Guard.
Security guard.
Delivering the car. Then we'll trade.
Okay, time to give him the meth.
Head up to the apartment.
Guard.
Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
Guard.
Guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay quiet.
A security guard.
Now we got your money right here. No funny shit, or you die.
Thank you. I'm Fachmann. Security guard.
Okay, we got what we need. Time to get out of there.
Guard. Guard, careful.
Security guard. Guard.
Watch out. Guard.
Security guard.
Guard, stay back.
Guard, watch it. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, watch it.
Drop the gun. Put your hands up.
Somebody help Jacket!
Very much.
That was easy. Nice work. Unfortunately, Hector just took... Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are on that bus, money and all. Get the money, eliminate the Mendoza top guys, and end this story. We'll go in by chopper. Okay, the Mendoza... The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover. That bus. Get up there and hose it with bullets. The Mendozas are all there. Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful. They're bringing in armored units. Watch that C4. They rigged the whole bus. You got it. Come on, come on. I'm sending a chopper in for you guys to unload the loot. It's close by. Shouldn't take too long. Stay tight. is this message. The FBI is going to search high and low for you, but don't worry. I'll take care of it. Great work.
The bus had all the Mendoza lieutenants in it. You have done my cartel great justice and respect. You should come to Colombia sometime, friends. I am pleased with this outcome.